Hello, TLV, back with the Scarlet Tower. Let's try to play Verimus or... yeah, I think Verimus, actually. Or Allure. Did we do Allure? On Plaguelands. But first, let's do Violet. Let's test this. And let's just chase some secret points. I think we should have some 16 points. That's quite good. So let's search for some health first. Let's see how we get, how it's gonna go. I would like to have like 5-6 points. Okay, just need to find some secret shop. The bat is fast, it's good. Good mode of transportation. Okay, we got 2 points. So that's 919. Regular shop. That was a secret shop that we have glitched out, I guess. Oh, there we died. Only 2 points. Let's search for a few more. Two more points would be nice. Or actually, even more. So now we have a few more points there. There we go, full speed. We're being chased. No, that shop is gone now. Come, let me go. Okay, 4 points. Let's 6 points, 6 points. Then we can start with one of the guys. And we give up, I guess, 956. So it'll be around 1000 HP then. We can do attack power next time, maybe. Farm some more attack power. Okay. Give up. 994. And then Allure. Whenever you kill 10 targets in 5 seconds, Allure summons a solar around in the last 7 seconds, dealing 10 physical damage to enemies hit. Your dice is overcharge, increasing range by 300%. Once again, whenever. Whenever Rising Sun ability is triggered, movement speed, attack speed will increase. When the Rising Sun again, 100 shield. You can do it like this. Maybe that's not worth it. That one, that one. Allure, Plaguelands, Corruption 9. Okay, let's do that. Okay. A few minutes in the real run. We got 6 points, right? For health. So 994. Good. Very similar to Violet. The skin looks cool. I like the graphics of it. Whoa! He's good. It seems like. Under gathering range, we can do Ivy Staff. Faith. His main weapon seems really good. Movement is also crazy fast. Five additional targets. Regenerates 5 whenever bleed deals. Do I have bleed? Oh yeah. Is that my? Oh, that's my familiar. Yeah. Crown. increase bleed duration. A lot of bleed skills here. I guess we could get, guess good for bosses perhaps. Okay. I mean, we can try the different heroes on the Scarlet Tower later. Maybe this hero could be good with that aura and this movement speed, which is crazy. I didn't check what the ultimate does really. Maybe I should double check that. Attack speed is really good actually. Okay. Whoa. That's a really nice ultimate. Its stack of bleed restarts movement speed, I know. 800% damage, sure. We can go for this one for... no, we can't. Is this a viable hero to play? It's gonna increase our pickup rate, I guess. Okay, chest. Oh, now I'm being very reckless here. What am I doing? Celestial sword could work. Knife again. actually very good. And now we're killing. 5 minutes in. I think it, on the Scarlet Tower, it's, we're talking about 10 minutes in, right? Then you face the boss. How strong you can get there. Any physical damage. Okay, we have the Smith. Can't see where the boss is. We need Ivy Staff, so perfect. Actually taking damage while using the ultimate. Not sure what I think about that. Why am I dying? Knife again. Sure. As well. Yes. Okay. Shield. Increase the effectiveness of my shield. And all of these are good. Only have 25% armor, so armor is good as well. Okay. Oh, this is not good, actually. Isn't much damage. Okay. Okay, we have the paladin. No, we don't have the paladin. No, we do have the paladin now. Cooldown reduction, attack speed maybe. Attack speed is nice. What do we pick now? We need Frost Templar. Can't even pick it. Cooldown reduction. Gave us 50 HP, which is good. Increase our HP a little bit more. Can go for Rob. That's fine. And armor is very nice. More armor or HP maybe? Okay, 35%. I missed it. No? Okay, I did kill a lot of them. Okay, let's get the mech here. Why didn't it upgrade my my item there? Why is... Oh, I already have that one, I guess. No, that's the... Oh, it is the darkness knife. Oh, I already have it. My bad. Just take anything then. Anything goes. Okay, that boss is going down as well. Armor or attack damage. Where did my shops go? Luck. Where did this shop go? More damage. I'm gonna do greed. Okay. Oh, we have 800% physical power, okay. So, that's pretty neat. 1900 HP as well. And they're deleted. Thank you. What's your service? Movement speed? I wonder how good he is compared to Lance, actually. We should also try Endless in Leviathan's level, if we're gonna get the 10 pink jellyfish or whatnot. I guess. Only 3 minutes left here, that's good. Increase on gathering range there. I think now we just want to finish the level. Since it's not endless, so. I think it's okay to spend as much gold as you can, since the value for gold is so low. Armor? Sure. Okay, dead. We're in Plaguelands map 9, Corruption 9 with Allure. Heroes. One left. No weapons, power up. Pink jellyfish. And Scarlet Tower Corruption 10. Let's continue next time. Bye bye.